Nice little Lambo right there. Adorable. What is this? Brooklyn College. Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome to another vlog. We are in Coney Island, and I just had some delicious food from this place called Tashkent. And now I'm gonna take it local back to Williamsburg. Back to the homeland. And I was gonna do it the highway way, but the highway looks like it's fucked. And I really don't. If I'm gonna split, I wanna do it on the streets. You know what I mean? Might as well do it on the streets. Okay, here we go. No idea where we're going, so we're just gonna kinda send it, right? I don't see any pawpaw around here. So, I think it's gonna be alright. Not super familiar with this area. Been here before many times, but yeah, no. It's all good. Can't believe I forgot my little lamb kebabs. It's okay. Just didn't want to go back. I need a bigger backpack. Look at this child in a t-shirt. Ocean Avenue. That's where we're going? That's where you want me to go? Okay. Do that, I guess. This ocean? I don't think so. I think it's the next one. Little Lambo right there. Adorable. Nice little AMG. Look at that plate. That's hilarious. Looks like there's some pulpit ahead. What's happening here? What's going on here, taxi? There's a cop right there. I guess that's part of the fun with the local roads. Thank you. limit. Nice and easy. Good old Popage. Yeah, this is not ideal. Traffic. That's what I like. Too many red lights already. Bedford is next door. Uh-oh. Is everything okay? Jesus. A couple of screamers here. Summertime, it's 63 degrees. I'm so lucky. Oh, brother. Nice little car wash over here. Yeah, I need to go on Bedford, I think. Right over there. Then I can go more than one street. Yeah, except that bus over here is flashing. Cute little street, lots of food. I like it a lot. That's kind of what I wanted to explore, is little spots like this. Shepherd's Crepe. All right, I could have went to Crispy Pizza, got one of those nasty little things. There we go. Can I make the slide, please? Yes. Oh no. No cops. Speed cameras though. Bedford Ave, right over there. No problem. I just didn't want a lane split. Lane splitting is boring. Lane splitting is out. Dickheads. Come on, baby. Let's make this light. We can do it. You can help. Thank you. Idea where I am, but that's a cool color for Zebranco. know, I haven't said much, but we're just exploring, you know, we're just kind of seeing what's what. Not much to say. We're cooling.
Manford. As well, take a right. I know there's going to be a little bit of traffic over there, but it's going to be all right.
Green sugar. Look, we got some motorcycles. What is this? Campus of some sort? What is this? Brooklyn College. Brooklyn College. Cute. That's where dreams come to get born, right? Something like that. Popo everywhere. Going nice and gentle below the speed camera threshold and whatnot. There we go. Nice little right. Nice and easy. Police, so we get ahead. And now it's about to be a shit show. Because I have a feeling this street here is a mess. Mess, mess, mess. Look at that. We'll get ahead though. No concerns. Do not be concerned, sir. Stay strong. Let's see what we got here. Boo 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 boo.
before. Sorry. They're definitely 100% going to pull me over now. Unmarked car who could have easily fucked my day up. They chose not to, which I appreciate. Six degrees, getting warmer by the second. I don't know. I'm not sure. Deep Brooklyn somewhere where people live. Look, this is all like residential. This is all residential stuff. That's loud. Holy shit. The Messiah is here. Yeah, this is not ideal, but holy shit. We made one light. Fucking light. this structure. That's gonna be some nice turn signal, bro. Why not put on a turn signal, you fucking weirdo? About it. Now you're going, what is this? Some Florida shit, fam? Ooh, look at that Mini. That's adorable. What is that, Eastern Parkway? Yeah, I love it. Gorgeous. 194 degrees the bike. It's funny, as soon as it starts getting warmer, all of a sudden these temperatures are relevant again. Because before it was like, I don't care what the bike temperature is because it's always too cold, and now it's warm. Bedford. I know this area. And I get my cute little new jacket today from Aether. That's adorable. I'm gonna have to unbox it, make a little video. Food around here too. weird different area this is now. Very different. Very nice. That's where Home Depot is, right over there. Goodness. Nice. It was a little bit messy, but ultimately everything is okay. Also wearing thermals under my pants, which is hilarious in a way. 66 degrees, quite warm. We got a couple of tickets there, but it's okay. That was fun. see if I can deliver. Ooh, that's a cute little crane. Yeah, this was a mistake. Bro, I'm trying to turn off here. Dick, is there cars there? Fucking bus ass prick. They got a dirt bike over there. Yeah, Bedford is too fucked. This is not gonna happen. We're gonna have to go to the left. Man, it's funny, it's first warm day and I'm already worn out. I'm a worn out little bugger. It's all good. We aight. Very good.
here we are. Thank you for watching.